of time for the Super Bowl MVP, Cooper Kupp. Eight catches, two touchdowns. Tell me about the last drive, how you and Matthew connected so well when it mattered the most.
Man, it just comes down to this team, the way we prepared, the way we loved on each other, trusted each other. I don't know. I don't feel deserving of this.